Yep, they're my YouTube friends. I'm out and about there. The kids have gone to sleep at their nana's, so me and the wife decided that we'd come out and have a meal. So we've just actually been to one Nando's and I found out that the actual froyo machine was off, so that was it. I was out of there. There's another Nando's in here. We're going to go and try that one now and see if that one's open. We'll let you know how it goes, because we'll let you know what I have to eat. But we're going to go now and have a go and see if we can get into a Nando's up there and see if the froyo machine's working. Because if it's not, I ain't fucking going. I'll be going somewhere else. So let's just see if it's open in a minute. So as you can see, guys, because we are sitting down, that they do have the froyo on. So that's me thinking it's a mango one this time. So I've never tried a mango one. It'll be interesting to try that, and I'll look forward to trying that one. But now what we're going to do is we're going to be looking through the menu and seeing what it is I fancy. So there'll probably be some sort of burger again, because I like the burgers. Last time round I got butterfly burger, which I will probably do the same thing again this time round with the usual stuff that I like to have in my thingy. So besides, we're more than likely end up being super grains. That's one of the better things for me. And I will end up going probably for, I don't know where that, I haven't got it yet, I can't see it. That'd be good for the sweet potato fries if they've got them. Well, you can, I guess I'll show you what we'll get when we get them. That's probably what I'll be doing. Okay. Well, I'll show you the meal when it comes. Well, guys, there's the super grains with some guacamole and what have you in there. They're really good. Nice big sweet potato wedges. And of course, the butterfly chicken burger with a medium, because I'm not a one hot, really hot, so I get medium. So I'm about to tuck into this, guys, and enjoy it, and I'll show you what I get after that. So there you go, that's what I'm going to have tonight, and it fits well within my macros as well, because I've barely ate today, so this will fit well within my macros today. So it's not like I'm having a cheap meal, just I've kept my macros back for what to do with this, so it's going to be good, real good. About to get stuck into this burger now, guys. We're getting jealous. We're getting thingy with this, yeah. Don't worry, any haters on this. Here we are. Come on. Congrats. It's a bit trippy. We're chucking and we're going to enjoy this, guys. I'll see you in the next course. There we go, guys. There's the mango froyo. It's not as good as what you get obviously in America with all the different toppings and that. But it's just basically frozen yogurt, mango flavour, and I'm about to get a nice scoopful and try it. So, there we go, guys. That is pretty lovely. Very, very refreshing taste of it. I'm going to thoroughly enjoy this thing, definitely. There won't be just one of these going down, there will be a few of them going down. Cheers, guys, I'll catch you in the next video.
There we go, guys. That is the third and final one I was having. It's nice, but it's nowhere near as nice as having a chocolate one. So the chocolate one, when I was over at Blackpool, I think I had ended up having about six of them. Which and I sound bad, but night blue is fucking lovely. So that one, I've had three. But actually, I've sort of shared them with my wife, so I've probably only had maybe just over one and a half of them. But that's it. It's just nowhere near as nice, so I'm going to leave it at that. Call it a night for that meal. It's a lovely meal, lovely, lovely meal. We're going to go home now and probably find some movie to watch. And then settle down for the night with a movie. So thanks very much for watching, guys. It's just a little thing to show you a night out. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. And I will catch you in the next one, guys. Happy as
guys to what I was talking about earlier on. I said that I'd managed to fit things in with me macros. But there you go, there's the proof in the pudding. You know, I've got the thingy there. I've only had 189 protein, 245 carbs, and only 44 fats. That's well within the range that I allow myself of about 60 fats. The carbs I never really calculate because I try and keep them to roughly about 200-ish, but to go up to 245 for my daily today is fine, and I normally hit about 200 to 220 grams of protein. So there we go, guys, that's the proof there. And I've still managed to go out for a meal out, stayed within my macros. I've still got 809 calories left that I can go with because I'd managed to cut back on the food that I'd had today in order to make sure I could fit this in. Still below my macros, still on target. We'll see how it goes tomorrow when we do the weigh-in. So cheers, guys. I just thought I would give you that quick little thing there just to let you see that it can be done within your macros if you just plan things out correctly. So, cheers for watching, guys. Really appreciate it. I'll catch you in the next one, guys. Cheers now. I'm about to go now and have yourself some fun on Battlefield 4. What I love doing on a night time. Catch you later, guys. See you in the next video. There we go, guys. Let's see what we're at today. After having a night out last night, I mean, I'm down 0.1 a kilo, but my body fat's actually went up by 0.2%, which is a bit disappointing for me again. I'm now probably going to have to go and really try and work things out and try and work out what the hell's gone wrong. What we've got is, size wise, they pretty much stayed exactly the same from last week. The last couple of weeks I'm getting up training on a Saturday, and I'm getting basically a cardio session here on a Saturday, and yet my body fat levels aren't really coming down from it. So it's a bit sort of disconcerting, it's a bit painful as well to take, to be perfectly honest with you. Now that I'm working really hard, I'm working out harder than I've ever worked out before. So what's going on? I don't know whether my body's now adjusted to the calories I've been taking in, and I need to start looking at ways of adjusting. Whether it's, I don't like the idea of a mini bulk because I'm still too much body fat to be going on a mini bulk, which is one idea. So my idea is to basically try upping my fats and see if that needs to be thinking, like maybe bringing my carbs down and upping my fats to eat more for a little bit. See if that has any sort of effect, kickstarts my metabolism back in again and gets us going. Whether I need a proper refeed when I do go well over my macros to kick it in or not, which that's not really going to happen until next month when it's my daughter's birthday. We're going to go obviously have a big meal whether she decides that she wants to go. So I think I'm just going to have to sort of try and work things out and see what I'm going to do, because that's just, I mean, I know that could be affected off last night because obviously it was different sort of fats that I would have been taking in on some of the meal, but it was still well within my range. I still had, when I finished last night, still had over 400 calories left to thingy, so after I finished like another meal that night later on. So that's where we're at, guys, you know. I'm not going to hide anything from this, it's there. You know, my weight's coming down, yet the body fat's went up a bit, which is always disconcerting to say the least, because that means I could be losing actual muscle mass there, and that's one thing I don't want to be losing, is muscle mass. So I think what we'll do is today, I'll find that thing before I do anything, I will find that size chart that I've done already, and I will do some measurements today, I think, in the body and see just how much muscle mass has gone down, and try and see if it can work. And I'll show, obviously show you guys what's happening and where that is. I'll probably put that into a separate video and work it from there and see what we can do, see what I can come up with for any new ways to start kickstarting this back down again. But anyway guys, there we go, that's what we're at, that's what we're like today. It is a bit of a gut wrencher to say the least, but hey, you know, these things I'm going to try with, and I'm going to get back on and thinking and find what the hell I'm going to do. And then start it off again, and we'll start the ball rolling again. Whether it's, I've got to up things for a little bit, and possibly put on a little bit, in order to start kicking it down, so it comes back down again, I don't know. But I will try and sort of, this week, start working things to implement as soon as possible. But there we go guys, yeah, thanks very much for watching, and I will catch you in the next video. Give us a thumbs up please. Comment if you want, subscribe, and we'll see you in the next one guys. See you in the next one. The Big Bad Wolf. The Big Bad Wolf.